So here we go. Name a drink people can be very snobbish about, you said.
Coffee.
Yeah. Survey says. 10 points, we're on the board. Wine was the top answer, nice one. Courtney, champagne was the second highest answer we were looking for. Name something you associate with a boss. You said? Mean. You guys both have some thing to talk about with your employers when you get back. Survey says. 9 points. Work was the top answer. We're looking for 48 points now from these three answers, Dougherty girls, to get ourselves another $10,000. You all right, Erin?
I'm all right.
Are you used nervous. To stressful situations?
I am.
What do you do for a living?
Oh, I'm a doctor.
You're a doctor?
Yeah. But this is much
How old
more
are you?
Stressful. 26.
You're a young doctor. And this is more stressful than you say? Did I just hear correctly?
I'm more nervous about it, for sure.
Oh, well, okay, cool. You ready to find out what the next one is?
Yes.
Name something that might fall in a storm, you said. Houses. It's quite the storm.
It's a huge storm.
Survey says. We did not need that. Tree was the top answer, Courtney. Name something that helps you drive, you said. Maps do. They help you, they guide you. Survey says. 11 points. GPS was the top answer. Steering wheel was the second highest. 37 points now, Dougherty's. Could we do it again?
I hope so.
Know something children might present at a school concert, you said. Song. Yeah. Yeah. If you're not dancing, what else are you kind of doing? You really are singing, aren't you?
I reckon.
However, is there enough points in it for $10,000? Yeah, that is the question. Erin, I wish you the best of luck, Dougherty girls. Here we go.
Great.
The survey! Look at the giggly gets over there.